Okay, right now we're just we just got done putting in new vanes inside of the rotor, inside of the air motor, and now we're putting in the these are the switches to control the air. So you can see there's a left and a right side. So the top one goes on the right, and the bottom one goes on the left. You always want to make sure you put some BE11462 on the actual seals, and then you can put it inside of there and it'll seat much well, you know, much, much better. You could use white lithium grease if you'd like, but it's recommended BE11462.